Gregory Rodriguez is one crazy guy, man. Have you seen what kind of an injury he suffered? 10 days after that, he is slated to fight Brad Tavares. Now I'm gonna make technical analysis. I'm not gonna look at the score. Gregory Rodriguez learned to box very well, improved his skills, and his BJJ game rocks. Brad Tavares is very good in defensive wrestling. Offensively, he is so-so. When it comes to boxing, he's got a good knockout power. He's got good angling, but Gregory Rodriguez is more of a weight bully. And I believe Gregory Rodriguez will try to drag this fight to the ground by any means necessary. And I believe he will try to tee his opponent on the feet. So I believe Rodriguez is tougher than Tavares. And no matter how much I want to see this fight go the distance, I believe it won't go the distance. I believe somebody is going to get demolished. And I believe this is going to be Brad Tavares. So I'm gonna say Rodriguez to win, or the fight will not go the distance, or Rodriguez inside the distance. These are my potential pick, but not going the distance is my pick number one. Number two, Rodriguez to win. Prop, Rodriguez KO TKO round two.